sell your city. Why should we go there? You shouldn't. We have special sheep. I will sell you Detroit for $5 and a chewed piece of gum. 11th largest urban park in the world and lowest cost of living in Canada. Gunstead. We're diverse, crime's low, have one of the biggest train yards in the country, Essid, I guess. There's a giant head statue and a church with a smiley face. We already get enough tourists. Stay the fuck away. You shouldn't. Go home. And if you already live here, leave. We've got the Masters, one good restaurant, a nice riverwalk, and some of the largest freshwater lakes in the country that are actually warm enough to swim in and do jet skis and stuff. Sans alligators.